Shag is our state dance. This is where it started. It started right here on the Grand Strand. This is where they, all the lifeguards and waitresses and everybody back in the 40s and 50s are the ones that created it.
We didn't try to create a new dance. We just got tired of the herky-jerky stuff with the jitterbug and throwing people around. We started dancing like we talked to girls at the beach, you know, laid back, slow and easy. All these dancers dancing at the championships are dancing on the shoulders of those original cats.
It's exciting, it's exhilarating, but also it's sexy, it's smooth. It's easy for us to connect with each other and to connect with the music and the history of what it is to be doing this dance.
It's like there's nobody else on the floor.
It really is, or in the room. Mm. It's just us.
It's just us dancing,
yeah.
And that's been the really coolest thing.
It's a fun dance. And it was also one of the greatest ways in the world to meet girls. It's a very creative dance. It's not just one line dance where you do the same thing. You can make up a step every week if you want and go out there and show it off. And people do that.
It is a very local, regional dance. And we do it because we love it and it's home and it's part of us. It's a connection to my past and my family that I wouldn't have otherwise.
The kids are keeping it alive. You know, there's 12-year-olds, 14-year-olds, they're killing it. They're as good as the dancers I remember, you know, in the 50s when I thought they were the top dancers.
I started shagging at the age of 10, and I just fell in love with, you know, the people, the socialization, the dance. It's a wonderful place to be, you know, down at the beach and shagging. That's why I love doing it.
It's wonderful to get a chance to be around these children and these younger adults because they're wonderful kids, and we can all dance and have a great time, and it keeps it alive.
It's a family dance from 6 years old to 96 years old. Anybody can do it.
And you can ask any old shagger if you come down here, hey, can you teach me the basic? They'll stop and show you right then. They'll give you a free lesson in 5 minutes out there. You can name 100 dances, the Watusi, the Froog, the Big Apple. They're all gone. Shag's still here. Main Street Ocean Drive is keeping it alive. Several clubs there. Go to the Galleon. Go to Harold's, you'll see some great shaggers. So come on down. It's a fun thing to do, it's a fun thing to learn, and it's a great lifestyle. It's something you can take back home and do the rest of your life.
Shag's a life. It's our life.
I don't know what we'd do without shag.
Really, I don't either.
Yeah, we'd be so bored.
Yeah.